What's up, y'all? I just woke up. It's currently 7:35, Monday, April 5th. Y'all already should know. Y'all already know that we're gonna be leaving to go to Florida April 7th to the 11th with my sister. I'm supposed to be hanging out with her boyfriend that Friday. So yeah, we're going Wednesday. Today is Monday. That's why this suitcase is in here. Today is Monday, we're leaving on Wednesday, and I like to pack really, really early. So, I was gonna ask y'all, should I pack tonight or tomorrow morning? Which I think is gonna be tomorrow morning or tomorrow afternoon. Just so I can be on track of things. I need to take like six outfits, and a bathing suit, swimming trunks, whatever you wanna call them. So yeah, I think I'm gonna pack tomorrow morning. But it's gonna be really, really hot today. So I'm gonna wear something warm. Sorry for my nose. I was like sick, I think. Not COVID. I have allergies. And I don't take them unless I go in school. So I have allergies. And I think I was near pollen, and I guess some of it, the powder went up in my nose. I had nose burn. I was sneezing all day yesterday. It was crazy, but my nose itch and I keep sniffing. So yeah, but I'm chilling right now. Can't wait for Florida. But yeah, y'all, I have a lot of two little jackets in here, so I'm gonna tell my mom that, well, probably when this video ends. Well, I'll probably do it right now if I really want. I know this is too little. I think all the ones that I feel like are too little for me, I'm gonna take out and try them on. If I can't fit them, Then yeah. And I'll just say, then I'll probably just give it to my mom. Because I need more hangers. I'm running out. So, but yeah. That tote right there, I need to bring it out of my closet. That tote right there, I really do need to bring it out my closet and get some things that I'll be taking to Florida out of it. So I'm finna do that. How was y'all's Easter been yesterday? Mine was pretty good. I had some food at my grandma's house. Some pretty good food. The toe out. Oh, now hold on. Open it. I'm open it without breaking it down. Because I'm always breaking it down. Okay. Ah. surprise y'all. So the day we go down there, I know it's supposed to be really, really hot. And I'm trying to take some pictures. And I want everything in the picture to match. This would be a nice shirt to take. Hype is what it says. So, yeah. But I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do all that with the camera off. I doubt y'all wanna see that. I don't think I wanna put this tote back in here. I think I'm gonna put it over here. But yeah, let me go to the end of this video and get started.